Travis isn't, but you have a really big personality. So glad you came to visit. Your talent is exquisite. Is it just me or is it getting hot in here? The AC might be broken. Let's crack a window open. Then hold me close so you can whisper in my ear. Tell me all your dreams and fantasies. Pardon me, I have a tendency to talk a lot. Lay it all on me, your little sexy piece of chocolate. Well, I don't know. Middle, just meet me in the middle. Don't be afraid, our little secret's safe in here. You got potential, Trevor.
It's Todrick.
Whatever. Destiny's calling and your future is so clear. I can almost see your name in lights. What a sight. My mind is spinning like a carousel. Trevor, all I need is a little taste of caramel.
Well, I don't.
In the strangest predicament, her intentions could be innocent, but I don't know if I should go through with this. If I do, I risk saying yes, but what if it's a test? That's a mess. You can rest assured the fate of my success would be less. But the question is, if I should tell her no, would I blow my big break? Would it be a mistake? For God's sake, she's gotta know she's not my body type, and I know what's wrong just can't be right. On the one hand, you've got one life, you should cut yourself some slack. You know when she's had the chocolate, then she's never going back. Is she talking a big talk, or is this how you play the game? She says, I got star potential, she can't even say my name. How many one-hit wonders sit and wonder why we never knew of them? You've never touched a boob in your whole life, and she's got two of them. This road is full of choices, tough decisions, rough mistakes. Take the high road or the easy street, the choice is yours to make. But I don't know
if I'm your body type.
I'm so close
to all those emerald lights. Won't you stay and lay with me tonight? Would we say, oh.